Until he died at the hand of needless war.